GOP leaders on Capitol Hill are scrambling to reach a deal with a bloc of 15 Senate Republicans threatening a government shutdown to force a fight over the Biden administration's vaccine mandate. The push to defund the mandates be holding the short-term government funding bill hostage is largely symbolic and highly controversial within the Republican Party. A shutdown as early as midnight Friday could trigger everything from national park closures to delays in receiving social support. Get market news worthy of your time with Axios Markets. Subscribe for free. According to several senators and their aides, the most likely scenarios as Congress barrels toward its deadline at midnight Friday. At least one of the 15 senators, a group that includes Sens. Mike Lee, R. Utah, Ted Cruz, R. Texas, Roger Marshall, R. Con. Rick Scott, R. Florida. And Ron Johnson, R. Wis. Objects to a unanimous consent, UC, vote that would speed up passage of the short-term funding bill, trigger. Senate leaders agree to hold a vote on an amendment defunding Biden's vaccine mandates. It fails, given Democrats would prevent it from receiving the necessary 51 votes to pass, but the exercise would give Republicans a chance to say. Senate leaders reach a different agreement with the group that allows it to address its issues in another manner. While all 50 Republican senators oppose the Biden administration vaccine mandates, most of them don't think risking a shutdown is the right way to eliminate them. More from Axios. Sign up to get the latest market trends with Axios Markets. Subscribe for free.